Sit. Sit. Stay. Hey guys, back here with Tua for another video. I had an idea and I want to let my 6-year-old daughter try and get this guy walking next to her and doing some basic commands. I've never done this with her before, partially because she's never really showed interest in doing this before, so I didn't want to push the envelope. But lately she's kind of shown interest, grabbing him by his leash and stuff, so I want to go ahead and give it a try. This will be the first time, like I said, I'm just going to get this guy warmed up for maybe a minute, and then I'm going to let her come step in, and we'll see how it goes. I have no idea, I'm not expecting much. He's never worked with her, and she's never worked with him. Keep in mind, last time I got this guy weighed in, he was about 140 pounds. That was about a month ago. I'm guessing he's around 145 now. My daughter is 45 pounds, so there's a 100 pound difference. Let's see how this goes. Not doing as good listening to her, but he's doing a pretty good job. No,
come.
So you can see he messes with her quite a bit more, but he's actually doing pretty good.
Tua, sit.
Good. Good job for the dominant try, okay?
Okay.
Heel. Heel. Heel.
Oh, great.
Heel.